And in front of us is the museum cafe. This is the cafe inside the compound of the National Museum of Cambodia. And they serve nice coffee, and it's very green. And yeah, there's a lot of customers. Usually if you come to the National Museum, you would actually come here and have some tea or coffee. Prices are not too expensive, it's affordable. And what is important is that it's green, very beautiful.